Enter the map, go to the arrow icon located under the map option, on the left side of the page. Go to the hail finder option, a list of dates will open, select a date and you will see markers dropped on the map. On the click of any marker, you will see a pop-up, now click on the impact report.